no place for him to go.
Salt Lake.
How do we balance this? I mean, me and a lot of other people think
we're kids traveling
the governors
across.
And the president and the mayor should come out
we're
and
stopping,
say, look,
in
this,
the 70s.
These are the scientific facts.
With our family, and we would, I don't know if it's drying up or it's just temporarily drier right now, but we'd walk out there and go swimming, and float in the Great Lake.
All of my civil rights.
Yeah, I think you make a really good point. One, we don't have like a model to look at. We have a
water is pretty. I don't know. Do they have tides here? I don't know. But last time I was here, it was that dry.
Right.
Walk out there a long way.